despair grows in me, and I wake in the middle of the night at the least sound, in fear of what my life and my children's lives may be. I go and lie down where the wood drake rests in his beauty on the water. And the great heron feeds. I code the peace of wild things that do not tax their lives with forethought of grief. I come into the presence of still water. And I feel above me the day-blind stars waiting for their light. For a time, I rest in the grace of the world and am free. For a time, I rest in the grace of the world and am free. Time, I rest in the grace of the world.